forced to bend my soul to a solid rock, victimized by bitter circumstance. Alas for me, had I remained beside my lady mother, my virtue had remained unstained until my maidenhood was gained by some grand duke or other. What was not to be? Harsh necessity brought me to this gilded cage. Born to higher things, here I drew my wings, singing of a sorrow nothing can assuage. Objection to champagne. My wardrobe is expensive as a devil. Perhaps it is ignoble to complain. Enough, enough. I've been busy, tearful. I'll show my noble stuff by being bright and cheerful. How can worldly things take the place of honor lost? Can they compensate for my fallen state, purchased as they were at such an awful cost? Bracelets, lavaliers, can they dry my tears? Can they blind my eyes to shame? Can the brightest brooch shield me from reproach? Can the purest diamond purify my name? And yet, of course, this drink.